New at 6 tonight, a car crashed into a Norfolk school this morning, but since it's Sunday, no one was inside. The driver lost control on Cypress Avenue, crashed into a brick wall that's part of the Campostella Early Childhood Education Center. The accident happened around 11 o'clock, but workers were cleaning up all afternoon. Medics showed up soon after. They took the driver to the hospital. We're told his injuries are not serious.